Hello everyone, today I will show you how to install and use TeamViewer for Mac computers, for all Mac computers. I'm using MacBook Pro today and I will show you how to install and use TeamViewer. There is a security option you have to enable to make this work. This is the reason why you many times when you try to install TeamViewer, you are not able to use it. So here I am today to show you how it works. Continue watching this video tutorial.
First thing you have to do, go here on Safari, search for TeamViewer. Search for TeamViewer here, and then download TeamViewer. Here, accept all cookies, and then scroll down, download TeamViewer for free. Okay, while you are downloading, here it is, you click allow here, and then you will see on the download folder. Here, double click and open up TeamViewer installation. Double click on install TeamViewer. You will see this warning, click open here and then accept. Click continue and click OK. Now click continue, click install and you will see put your computer password and click install the software. Then click close. I want to use this as a free version for personal use. Click continue on this, click finish. So now here, this is most very, very important thing. You have to permit some access. Okay, let's continue with accessibility first. Request access, open system preferences. Here, click here on the lock item. Put the password again or your fingerprint. Click unlock. Here we are. You have to grant some permission here. Click tick button here. Then lock again. Close this. So we allow TeamViewer to have accessibility in our computer and also full disk access for copy things, copy a file from to copy things and all the materials. So you need to open full disk access. You will go here and search for full disk access, file and folders, full disk access. Go here on full disk access. Check. Click unlock. Here, find, click here on the plus button and let's go to applications here and search for TeamViewer. Here it is, TeamViewer, and click open and click here quit and reopen. You will see the TeamViewer is listed here and then here we are, TeamViewer is ready to connect. Let's close all these windows. Move the transient installation. That's okay. So we are here ready to connect TeamViewer. Let's try from my mobile if I'm able to get connected with TeamViewer with this password. So let's search for TeamViewer. Do I have installed TeamViewer on my phone? Let's open up TeamViewer from my mobile and let's get started. Let's put the partner ID 192.632.650 and click remote control. It says could not connect to the partner. Again, 194 and click remote control. Please wait. We need to put the password. TCR 4. H, F, C, click OK. And then here we are. We have all the options now. And we will open up the system's screen recording. If you want to click screen recording, just go here on the security again and click OK. If you want to allow them to screen record the computer, allow here on the screen recording, give access here for recording. This is how it works. So open up TeamViewer again. Here, double click. Here it is. Click full control, remote control, then put password again. Here we are, click close here. Close these settings, and now I'm able to control this computer from my phone. Okay, so thank you guys for watching this video tutorial. This is how it works TeamViewer on Mac. Thank you guys for watching. God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.